Welcome back to the Omni Calculator channel. I'm Alvaro and today I'm standing up to tell you about another calculator I made, the Parallel Resistor Calculator. As always, I just need 90 seconds of your time to tell you everything you need to know about this calculator and load the questions. Time starts now. This calculator deals with collections of resistors. If you don't know what a resistor is, we made a video about it, check it out over there. In particular, it deals with the parallel configuration, when we have resistors in parallel, all connected to the same two points in the circuit. This is in contrast with the series configuration where you have one resistor after the other, but that uses different math, we have a different calculator for it. Check out the description if you are interested in that calculator, but now let's go back to the parallel configuration. And all of these resistors that we have in parallel can be substituted by a single one with a different resistance value. And that number, that resistance, is exactly what the calculator computes for you. So you go to the calculator, you put in the values of the resistors you have in parallel, and it would tell you what they are equivalent to if they were a single resistor. Alternatively, there's a second mode where you can tell it what is your desired resistance value, and it would tell you what resistor you're missing in your collection to achieve that value. And two modes, two reasons why you would want to use this calculator. For the second mode, the reason would be that you need a certain resistance value in your circuit, but you don't have the appropriate resistor for that. So you can just combine a bunch of them into that. The other reason is that you might want to reduce the number of components in your circuit. So for example, if you have three resistors in parallel, 200 ohm, 400 ohm, and 1.5 kilo ohm, you can combine them into a single 120 ohm resistor. Woo! Just about. I'm actually sweating, I'm sorry. In any case, if you want more information and you want a bit of a more calm pace of delivering information, go to our website, check out the text, and check out more calculators if you want. As always, hit the like button if you enjoyed this video, subscribe to the channel for more videos like this, and if you want one right now, here is one I do recommend, here is one YouTube recommends you, and I will see you in the next one. Until then, bye!